between the assassin and Big Train. Big Train, ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight bout. The assassin, Big Train. And here we go. Three-round fight. Black trunks for Big Train. White trunks for the assassin. Tonight, his first fight since winning the Ultimate Fighter, something that he truly cherishes. But what he really wants is a UFC belt. And that journey continues tonight. Joe, we know he hurt his left hand during training camp, and now we're seeing the result of that. He's hardly throwing it at all. He continues to score with his strikes.
Man, he gets some torque on that hook.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Big right hook by Big Train. That head kick hurt him.
Big left hand.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
He's in a better position here with the tie clinch.
Lands a vicious knee from the plum.
Joe, it's clear his game plan tonight. Utilize those.
Oh, big knee!
Vicious combination.
Oh! Big straight punch. There it is!
Got the takedown.
Hard left hand.
Let's see what he can do from here.
He's gonna get back up to his feet. Well done, well done.
The right hook misses. The assassin gets caught by the uppercut.
Tagged him.
Good kicks. Able to just get out of the way.
Hard right to the body.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Very nice.
He's landing a lot of uppercuts.
Absolutely, Joe. The uppercut, lethal.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Nice leg kick.
Look for him to set that uppercut up.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Good right-left combo by Big Train.
Hit him with the jab.
He's got some time to work here, 45 seconds.
Nice job with the roundhouse. The assassin's left eye is closing up. Can't connect with the jab.
Look at that, he's timing that jab. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
First round in the books.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Second round.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
The assassin gets caught by the head kick.
Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Big kick misses.
Nice shot. He's teeing off with some good punches here.
Man, look at those numbers. Tonight, all about the uppercut.
Oh, he caught him.
Big Train's got to be happy with his performance tonight.
He's landing some big shots in this fight, and that's why I have him ahead.
Back and forth. Big Train with a jab. Joe, that is a nasty cut. And his opponent is going to look to make it worse. Good block. Great job with the roundhouse. The assassin's cut on his cheek has gotten so bad that the doctor may need time to take a look at it.
Wow! Hammer fist.
That's it! That's
all over! Unbelievable! Perfect.
perfectly placed strike to end the fight.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.